Accused of killing her four-year-old niece will remain in jail on a $1 million bond. Vanity Williams was arrested and charged with murder last week. Her first bond hearing was this morning in Cabarrus County. According to Kannapolis police, they responded to a home on Old Rivers Road after the four-year-old died. She had been in Williams' care since October and was with her aunt when she died. Williams was initially charged with abuse, but that charge was upgraded after an autopsy was completed.